Montgomery, where we went through, to Dothan, and then to Mariana, which is where we're headed.
can walk from one side to the other faster.
Came down here to visit our friend Frank. He's got the cool cruiser bus, and he comes here to the Red Coconut, and look where he gets to park. How's that for an RV spot? Wouldn't you like that? Right on the Gulf, Fort Myers Beach. Pretty cool, huh? He's been doing this for years. Right on the sand. Miles in, we were sagging down about an inch lower than we had been on the leaf spring. And then the next time I stopped, it was a little bit further saggy. And then by the time we got 900 miles down here, it's about 3 inches down about where it was before. So the leaf spring has failed. So the leaf spring guy is going to make me up new leaves for the top three leaves. I'm going to take out the top two and replace them with he's going to give me three new ones with a little bit more of an arch and weighted for more weight. The springs that were on here are rated at 9,000 pounds. And I know that I have 20,000 pounds on the rear axle, and I know that it's not even. So it's probably closer to 12 over here and 8 over there, is my guess. So that's probably why after all the bouncing going down the road that it finally just started, you know, wearing out those new springs. They just can't handle the weight. So we're gonna add a leaf, and he's gonna change the arch just a little bit, and we should be good to go. But it means I gotta change the leaf springs again. So one more time.